like a powder. Ground mass is very fine. Yeah, I'm going to step off the land now. That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
This is a powerful reminder of our capacity for greatness as a species, not simply the engineering triumph represented here today, but the triumph of human ambition, the desire to reach quite literally for the stars. And I think this new perspective, seeing the Earth from space in all our unity and cohesion, is likely to inspire an unprecedented shift in our thinking.
Mr. Governor, ladies and gentlemen, esteemed members of the Wool Textile Delegation.